He's sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.
Gentlemen, as is custom among our kind, we do not plunge headlong into folly on the orders of a single madman, but act according to our own collective madness. The object of our attention is a square-rigged galleon, and we want her for the advantage she'll bring Nassau. So I'll put it to the vote. All those in favor of storming this cove and taking this ship, stomp and shout aye!
Aye!
Those who oppose, whimper nay!
Aye!
Never was the King's Council so unified.
¿Por qué no miras tú?
Thank you.
te digo.
Es inútil. No escaparás.
¡Escapatoria!
¡Escapatoria! Un momento. ¿Y si está escondido?
tú, detente, cogedlo. ¡Acabaré contigo, Angelina! ¡Puedo abatirlo de un tiro!
¡Vas a perder!